My dear students, today we are discussing about coronary blood flow. So what is the coronary blood flow? What is the importance of the coronary blood flow? Today we are discussing. So first, coronary blood vessels. What is the coronary blood vessels? Coronary blood vessels. The coronary blood vessels is the first one is the coronary artery. Coronary arteries. And the next one, coronary arteries. And right ventricle, coronary or right coronary artery. Right coronary artery, and the next one, right atrium, posterior part of the left ventricle, posterior part of the left ventricle, and posterior part of the intraventricular septum, posterior part of intraventricular septum, and SA node. So this is the coronary blood vessels is the coronary arteries. So the next one, right ventricle, right atrium, the next one, posterior part of the left ventricle, posterior part of the intraventricular septum, SA node is the coronary blood vessels. So the coronary blood vessels is mainly supply of the blood to the different parts. The next one, coronary blood vessels is different functions is maintained. And the next one, the coronary veins is arterial cardiac vein, and these different veins are there. Coronary blood flow characteristics. What is the coronary blood flow features and characters? The coronary blood flow character, what is the characters? So first one, the normal coronary blood flow and oxygen demand. It is the oxygen demand and continuous flow of the blood and supply of the oxygen. It is a continuous flow of blood into different body parts. And the next one, continuously flow of the blood and supply of the oxygen, and continuously flow of blood with supply of the nutrients. So supply of the oxygen, supply of the nutrients through the coronary blood flow. And the next one, the normal coronary blood flow, what is the normal values? So not only nutrients, it is the transfer, continuous flow of the blood with the minerals, and then transfer some energetic compounds like carbohydrates, proteins, and amino acids, and etc. compounds are passed through a blood with the coronary blood flow. And the next one, what is the normal coronary blood flow value of the coronary blood flow. So at the rest movement, 250 ml or 100 grams per minute. So 250 ml is the normal value. And the next one, in here 5% is in the normal value, 5% of the cardiac output. And during exercise increases to three to six folds. And blood flow is the left is the twice the right ventricular. And the next one, coronary blood flow characters. So main one is the first one is oxygen consumption by the myocardium. What is the one more character? Oxygen consumption from myocardium. The myocardium is the layer of layer of heart. The heart is made up of a three layer.